Hariom and Namaste to all the viewers. I welcome you all back on this national webinar series, Yoga Ramayana Vishwakosha History, Proving Authenticity and History of Ramayana. In today's session, we have Dr. Ramachandraji Bhatji for enumerating his stories on Ramayana. In today's session, he will be telling about Hanuman and how his first encounter in Sundara Kanda in the country of Lanka.
Om Kujantam Rama Rameti Mathuram Mathurakshram Arushya Kavita Shakham Vande Valmiki Kokilam Valmiki Girisambhuta Ramasagaragamini Punatu Bhuvanam Punya Ramayana Mahanadi Ramayana Mahanadi Ramayana Mahanadi Ramayana Mahanadi Ramayana Mahanadi. Hanuman Saga, it is in progress. So, some she-demon, demonic personality in the form of a female, she abstracted, she stopped his movement, unhindered movements of Hanuman, unhindered movement of Hanuman, it was obstructed. There he has used anima, mahima, garima, lakhima, praptihi, prakamyam, ishitvam, vashitvam. As I told, all 8 yogic siddhis he applied. Her condition was that, and she could catch his shadow, that maya shakti she got. So using that magic, demonic power, Simhika, she tried to stop his movement. In Sanskrit we say, Shreyamsi Bahu Vignani. When someone marches ahead, it will not be free from hurdles and obstacles. Vignai punah punarapi pratihanyamanaha. Prarabdham uttama janaha na parityajanti. That is what category in human mindset well portrayed in Niti Shatakam by Bhartrahari. Some people, vighna bhaye bhayena, they have that trauma, fear complex about forthcoming obstacles, so that they never start their venture. Prarabhyate na vighna bhayena. They are one type of people. Some another people, prarabhya vighna vihata viramanti. If after they start some saga or some venture they take, if some obstacles come, immediately they withdraw. Another type of people, not good. All these two by type of people also, they never succeed in their life missions. They never accomplish whatever work entrusted to them. Vighnaihi pratihanyamana, pratipadam pratihanyamana. In every step they encounter obstacles, series of obstacles, obstacles after obstacles. But they never stop. Such a type of people, they are the first kind of people. Great people, great personalities. Uttama janaha. Highest quality of people. This type of mission mood, it is called mission mood. This type of mission mood, those who have, those who carry, they succeed in their ventures. Hanuman represents that mindset. That is Anjaneya. Vighnai punapunarvi pratihanyamana. See now what happened. She got that power, Simhika, so that she stopped. So immediately he applied that Lakhima Siddhi, Anima Siddhi, and became very small and just entered into her mouth, which was opened, and just extracted her all stomach and intestine and all, and made her die. So she is no more, and proceeded further. That is how we have to be very, very firm in our ventures. And all evil forces, we must not be giving forgiveness to them. No. Agnido garadaschaiva shastrapanir dhanapaha kshetra dharapahari cha shadete adatayina. They are called adatayis. Those who come for stopping the divine work. And agnidaha, those who just make good people very much troubled by burning so many things. Garadaschaiva, giving poison and all these things, food poisoning, all these things. The trouble, torture, human and Shastrapani come with weapons to kill all these so-called Talibans. Dhanapaha, steal money and wealth, destroy all this. And destroy kshetra fields where it is so much full of grain and all these. Such fields, if they burn or destroyed, many people will never get food. That is how larger interest they deliberately kill. Destroy such people, they are atatais. Organized terrorism. Very deliberately they kill larger interest. Such people are called atatai. Dharapahari, and kidnap our mothers and sisters. Kshetra dharapahari. All such people are called Adatai. Here this Simhika, she is Adatai. That is why mercilessly he acted and killed her and proceeded further. Na Adatai namayantam hanyadi avicharayan, na Adatai vadhe dosho hantur bhavati kaschana. That is how Dharma Shastra says. If these type of people they are there, we must not give. And it is sadguna vikriti if we give forgiveness to this. So Prithviraj Chauhan and all these, they have given forgiveness to all these Ghajanis and Goris. That is why the whole Bharat became slave for 1,000 years, whole millennium. We must not give forgiveness to all the Goris, Ghajanis, Talibans. So that is the real message of Hanuman's saga venture here in the Sundarakanda. So already now reached Lanka. Achintya Adhutakaram Drishtva Lankam Mahakapihi. In the same time, Nari Pravekairiva Deepyamanam Tadidvirambodavadachyamanam Hamsaprakarishcha Vashyamanam Shriyayutam Khe Sukratam Vimanam. That is how Yathanagagram Bahudhat Bahudhatu Chitram Yathanamascha Grahachandra Chitram Dadrisha Yuktikata Megha Chitram Vimanaratnam Bahuratna Chitram. Like that, goes on describing various kinds of luxuries in Lanka Nagara. So that is how proceeded further. Meanwhile, his movement was traced by Lankini, another demon. She was goddess Kshetradi Pati of Lanka Nagara. She was specially gifted by divine forces. So, because of that much power, she could know that some person came from unnoticed area and he is moving inside this highly protected, highly secured area, Sri Lanka. So she immediately attacked Hanuman, Lankini, Lankati Devata, Kshetrapala Devata. But Hanuman got wonderful power so that he could crush her. And actually she was also not demon in nature. Due to some small fault, she was cursed by some divine force. So that she was doing that duty there in that Nagara, Lanka. And inside she was repenting. I got this type of worst kind of responsibility. So that once she was destroyed, crushed, she regained her original life. So she was some angel. She comes and she remembers her own original past life and bows down to Hanuman. And she confesses, I know some great divine person comes to this, he will be in the form of just like monkey form. He will be highly honored, revered person. I know you are that man. Today, now, because of your blow, I am free from my clutches. And clutches of this hopeless responsibility of protecting this Bhoganagari. So that she surrendered to Hanuman and became free and went back to her original place and started her sadhana. See, this is another interesting thing. When someone does all auspicious activities, directly, indirectly, many, many means many creatures, all benefited. That is what? Divine work. That is vision and mission of great personalities like Hanuman. That is how he proceeds. But still he was very much unhappy because could not trace out दिस वॉज वेरी पेक्यूलियर सिचुएशन क्वचिद विद्वद गोष्ठी क्वचिद सुरामत्त कलह क्वचिद रम्याः रामाः क्वचिदपि सुरा जरा जर्झरतनु दैट इज हाउ बोथ अमृतमय विषमय दैट वाज द सिनेरियो ऑफ दिस श्रीलंका लंका क्वचिद वीणावादः क्वचिदपि च हा हेति रुदितं समवेयर इट वाज म्यूजिक वीणा प्लेइंग विथ वीणा एंड समवेयर इट इज people troubled, crashed, they were weeping. So, diametrically opposite scenarios, he went on witnessing. So, Amrutamaya and Vishamaya. Somewhere it was Vedic chanting heard, somewhere it is Haheti Ruditam, Rodana Dhvani, Karkashaswara, that is what the whole scenario of Lanka. That is why I told three cities. This you cannot see there in Ayodhya. Everything, Kausalya, Suprajarama, Purva, Sandhya, Pravartate, Uttishthanara, Shardola. That type of Nagara. This one opposite to that. Every time Yuddha clashes between. That was the scenario he poetically presented this scenario. Now, by that time, whole Lanka it was filled by Chandra Chandrika, moonlight. So he could move freely in the night, searching for Sita Mata. So he goes to every prasada, every palace, nook and corner of that golden nagari, searching for Sita Mata. Even he goes to Antapura of Ravana and so many other Ravana's companions, his ministers, his commandos, and army chiefs, all such areas he visits, but nowhere he could see Sita Mata. That is why he was in pathos. He was in so much agony. What to do now? If I am not successful in this venture, what will be the future? That type of agony, uncertainty feeling, he developed. Here it is very, very important thing for all of us. We also come across this type of situation. We put all effort with so much hope and sense of optimism. We work hard with mission mood. But when we feel that this work will not be accomplished, then suddenly some shock, uncertainty feeling leads to dilemma, leads to ambiguity, leads to untimely anger, outburst of short temper. These are the common psychological problems, you know. Here, Hanuman succumbed to this type of shocks. This we have to analyze psychologically in the context of prevailing situation of young minds of Bharat. Not only Bharat, now whole global scenario. When hopes are there, so scopes and hopes were very well structured, suddenly disappointment attacking. Then what will happen? That whole area, psychologically structured area, we have to attend, we have to go for such analysis and synthesis that we will take up in the next part. Because it is yogic This is Sundarakanda, it is human psychic analysis actually, synthetical analysis. Hanuman represented that type of yogic mind. Even yogic mind, those who have, they also become vulnerable to all these type of fluctuations. What to say about common men? That area now we take up.
Thank you for patient watching. We'll come back again tomorrow with another new topic. Namaste.